When I think back to why I decided to start recording, it was my fascination with how you see life. And if we talk about different aspects of life, artwork will come along.
I like to talk about anything else except talking about the artwork.
And how you created what you created.
Yes, because it's not possible to talk about it. For me, talking about the work, I can't grasp on it. It's too elusive.
And for you to analyze would take away from your focus.
Once I can't work on a piece, for example, and I think it's done, it's finished. There's the limit. I have reached certain limits. I need to see something else. I need to look forward. Talking about the work is trying to go backwards. For me, I can't speak of anyone else. Trying to reach something I can't reach anymore. There is a distance between me and the work. Once it's done, it's done. It's far away from me.
Heading towards a different stop or destination.
Gravitated to something else. Mm-hmm. It belongs somewhere else. It doesn't belong anymore in my sphere. I could only maybe talk a little bit on the work that I am doing. At hand, you know, at the moment, I could say maybe something, but it's not about the work itself too.
Just the state of mind.
It's a state of mind, and also it can remind me of something.
Of course, if you were to paint a specific object and that was your only objective, then you could say, yes, I am painting this object. Let's say from life, paint a cup.
I wouldn't be painting the cup. Mm-hmm. If I am painting the cup, then I will take the paint and put it directly on the object, mm-hmm. Painting the cup. For me, when I paint, I don't paint what I think I'm painting. Once I stop painting, I don't see anymore and I don't feel anymore what I was feeling before or seeing before. When I work, it's awakening.